presence to help guide us to our future.
All right.
All right.
So I'm thanking God for the issue that we had, and for that Lisa.
Amen.
Asked my brother one last night, I'm getting a little history, kind of helped us out a little bit, because I don't call for a while, but, you know, I remember it can ring him, Jim Cage, and Deacon Scroggins, and John Bad, Deacon Roy, was a big of some of the pioneers of the Lebanese.
Yes.
I remember so many times, and we had some good church. We had to have some good church for Reverend McLean. Y'all remember Reverend McLean? Reverend McLean preached for 2 hours. They were deep in the house, fell asleep. And then we had Powell, and then Reverend Powell, and then Austin, Reverend Young, Reverend Colton, my good friend, Reverend Isaiah, was the pastor there, you know. And so it was a great foundation.
Yes, sir.
Not only the foundation of people in the church, but there are people who love each other.
Yeah,
I
yes,
mean,
yes.
Cages, Jacob, y'all ain't nobody, y'all don't know anybody no hard candy. I'm talking about you. Who's sharing things, you know what I'm saying?
Yes.
That would make church so well. Really, church wasn't just on Sunday.
All right.
Amen. We shared each other all week long. We talked each other. So when church came, really it was just a celebration. I'm glad to see you.
Amen.
I'm so glad to see you. Yeah. We're going to praise God together. Yeah. Let's just have a good time.
Amen.
So that's what church was all about. We didn't have no telephone or text. If you got on the phone, somebody else was on that with you. You got to get what you said.
Yeah.
You talk about folks on the phone. It's going to be heard somewhere.
Yeah, yeah.
God bless you. Have a great service.
Amen. Amen.